weird.
RV Dream Radio for RVers and those who dream about it.
This is RV Dream New Radio. We're at Pillar Point RV Park, and we have four experienced RVers who checked in with us last night. Tell me your name, sir.
Eric.
Eric what?
Schultz.
Schultz, and you are?
Amy Yarbrough.
Amy.
Tara Hunt.
Tara.
Jeff Hunt.
And where are you guys from?
San Francisco.
From the city. You live in the city yourself?
Yes, we do.
And you go to UC Davis, or you went to UC Davis.
I did, yes. go Aggies.
So, tell me what you do.
I am an editor at the Academy of Art University. I edit online courses.
Academy of Art. And yes.
I do that too.
So yes. You guys work
we
together.
Do.
Yeah.
Right? And
I'm a freelance writer and editor.
So you just write?
For myself, yeah.
What kind of stuff do you write?
Mostly legal stuff. I edit legal columns, write for the state bar as well.
Oh my gosh. And what do you do?
I have a technology startup that I'm working on with some other guys.
Technology in what instance?
Mobile payments.
Mobile payments.
Yeah.
Big deal coming up, right?
Yeah.
Now, you rented this RV, and we won't even give them credit, shall we not?
That's fine.
Because you had to pay them. You had to pay them big time.
Exactly.
And have you ever done this before?
No, we haven't.
And so what made you do it?
We have a wedding later today. Some
in the Half Moon Bay area?
Yeah, it's close enough. And
right.
We didn't want to have to drive home after the wedding, you know, with the mountainous,
little champagne
roads.
And
we wanted to enjoy ourselves,
right.
So we had the idea to rent the RV.
You decided you're going to stay all night,
exactly,
not
exactly.
Drive over,
just park
and
right
then
there
you
in the
checked
parking lot.
Into you checked hotels.
We did. We could have done that, but
right.
Why not have the hotel in the parking lot?
Right.
We thought.
Yeah.
Right.
Exactly. And we have two dogs with us, so
yeah.
Right. That's very key, right?
Yeah.
So you wanted your dogs to come with you.
Exactly.
And then you guys probably all want. You probably cooks, and you wanted to cook your own meals and so on.
We also
exactly.
Like adventure.
Yeah, we had never done it
like
before, so we thought it would be fun to try something new.
Right.
And so, it's at a campsite, and we're going to a wedding, and it's kind of formal, and who, you know, wants to get out of their formal wear into a tent?
Into
and,
tent.
Yeah.
Right.
So we didn't
well,
want
you
to
know,
camp
yeah.
overnight.
Yeah. Or even a hotel. So you checked El Monte is where you got it, which was easy to do, right?
Yeah. Eric did most of the footwork there, so all that him.
Yeah, it was very easy.
Right. Just called him up and said, how much would it be, and so on.
Yeah.
And so, and then you found Pillar Point RV Park.
Mm-hmm.
But you only get to be here a day.
Yeah.
Now we're right on the ocean, so you must be thinking, we might should have done this for a couple of days, right?
Yeah.
That thought ran through my mind.
We'll come back for a couple of days next time. Yeah.
So who did the driving? Did you do the driving?
I did the driving, but Jeff's going to do the driving today.
Yeah, oh, okay. Right. So how was it? You'd never driven one before.
It was easy.
Right.
You know, it was easier than a U-Haul.
Right. So, and you've done that before.
Yeah, I've done that before.
Right. Everybody gets their U-Haul time in
yeah,
life.
Yeah, exactly.
And so, how about you guys as far as being comfortable inside? Was that cool where
Very
you are?
Very comfortable. It's actually nicer than I thought it would be. I don't really know what I was expecting, but as soon as I walked in, I thought it was really nice.
Right.
yeah.
Microwave. And,
mm-hmm. There's microwave.
And everything
stove.
You could possibly want.
Oh, yeah. I actually RV'd with my grandparents as a kid, and they've made a lot of changes with RVs. Like, there's a lot more, you know, amenities, and it's kind of amazing.
Creature comfort.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Yeah.
And you didn't know anything about this.
No.
Really. Not much.
Not
no.
really.
That
no.
you plug in and
yeah,
yeah we didn't know how
stuff.
To do all that.
I've seen, you know, I've been in campsites and whatnot with RV hookups, and I didn't really think much about that.
Sure.
It never applied
sure.
to me, but now it all makes sense.
And now that you've done this, you will pay attention to, oh there's
yeah.
an RV park, or look at that RV.
Exactly.
Or,
oh, absolutely.
It's
yeah,
a strange, it's a consciousness thing, isn't it?
Because
I did the same thing. Before I RV'd, I'd ignored it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was like,
it was just, sort of in the
it was just over there, something
yeah.
that other people
yeah,
yeah.
But then once you start paying attention, you go, my God, there's RV parks all over
there's
the place. And look
worlds.
At all the number
yeah.
of RVs
sure.
and
yeah, no,
all
I'm
that
hooked.
Stuff. So do you, so maybe in mass I get that answer from all of you. Do you think you'll do this again?
Probably eventually, yeah. I'm not sure when we'll have the next opportunity.
But I would do it again, sure. Absolutely.
Yeah.
I'm
yeah.
having a really nice time.
I it's would actually yeah. make an opportunity.
Yeah,
yeah.
Create
just be like,
an opportunity.
We don't
yeah.
have a wedding or anything to go to, but let's
just come out for a few days
yeah.
and it's a great way to
yeah,
travel.
And California, of course, is full of
the best place
stuff.
In the world.
Yeah,
yeah, exactly.
yeah to travel,
yeah.
To learn.
So, yeah, so
great.
Much.
Okay, well, great. Well, I hope to see you guys again on the road. Who knows where we'll meet up again and get one of these. They're cheap. easy to buy.
Yeah. Maybe, so, our money, maybe, yeah, to get one.
Yeah. Exactly.
Hard to park in San Francisco.
Yeah, it would be hard to park.
What's that?
Hard to park in San Francisco.
Right. Well, actually, I think there's some new laws they had to pass because there's too many people parking in San Francisco in RVs. Yeah. Some of the older models, let's put it that way, are up there at the same time.
Right.
So what is the one thing that, if you can think of anything before we sign off here, that you didn't expect, that you was different than what you thought I was going to be? Anything surprise you?
The people in the park. Everyone is just incredibly helpful and nice, such as yourself.
Yeah.
Just really friendly, and I really like the atmosphere. And of course, lots of Giants fans, doesn't hurt.
Exactly, right. Yeah. I loved the amenities in the rig.
It's surprised.
I was surprised and pleasantly surprised.
Being the microwave.
The shower was really good. And the lights, even as little as the lights, like there were lights, by the mirror, there are lights by the
beds. Are comfortable.
Beds are very comfortable.
Not like sleeping on the ground.
Exactly.
Right.
Yeah, I'd agree with Tara. It was how well equipped this motorhome is. It's really nice.
Much different than you expected. Same
exactly.
With you. Great.
I've got one more. I have a phone with 4G, and I don't think any of us expected to get data out here, and I've had like 4 bars the entire time.
So we've still been connected.
Screaming.
So I could watch my Giants game.
Oh, I thought you were going to say so you could watch RV Dream.
And that too.
Yeah, great.
I'll watch this interview later.
Good. Well, you're very kind. Thanks for taking the extra time to do it, and happy wedding today.
Okay.
And happy RV.
Thanks.
See you guys.
Okay.